Everybody, my name is the Black Jim. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft ChristmasCraft mod, the Minecraft ChristmasCraft mod. It's an awesome mod made by Newthead. That's the guy's name on the Minecraft forums that made this mod, Newthead. Newt as in, like, you know, the lizard thing, the newt. Yeah. As always, link to download this mod will be in the description. And I also have instructions on how to download the mod in the description, made by me. So, yay. Well, I mean the stuff you download isn't made by me, but the instructions are made by me. So, yay. Although they're probably the same instructions as anybody else's, just phrased differently. Whatever, no big deal. Just, why do I have to keep dwelling on that? Anyway, so let's get to playing some more ChristmasCraft. Last episode I said we're going to go cave exploring. So, take a wild guess at what we're going to do. Just seriously, take a wild guess. We're going to go cave exploring. Yay. We have lots of wood, so we don't have to worry about that. We have a good amount of coal. Looks like we might have to make some more torches. Wait, do I already have torches? I do. Okay, that should be good for now. Probably should make another sword. And I need some stone. You know, I can just make one in the cave. So let's just go. We're not going to waste any time. We're not going to waste a single second of time. So let's just get going. Where's the cave again? I don't even remember where a cave is. I know there's a bunch of caves around here, but I don't know where one is. Well, there's a workbench. That's the workbench I placed when I was building something over there. Oh, there's a cave. I think this is it. Nope. There's nothing. That's nothing. That's just a little, like, underpass thing. I know there's caves around here. This thing? Okay, yeah, this looks promising. Okay, let's go down here. Yeah, this is I don't think this is the same one, but this is the one that we saw that, like, that pure dark horse, and that was pretty cool. Horse, you scared me, because I'm like, what the heck is that? But nope, it's just a horse. So basically, it's going to get a lot of iron, hopefully redstone. It is kind of loud. Let me just turn it down. Stop it. Okay, I just clicked on the wrong thing. Let's put it on 30. Good old 30. All right, let's go. Hello? Anyone here? Anyone friendly? I keep spitting on my screen, as I always do. Because I'm disgusting. I did see some iron back there, which I will get. There's also some more iron here. Looks like we found an exit. So that's kind of cool. Found a different little entrance here. Iron down there. Don't see any mobs yet. There's an ink sack, because I guess a squid died. Rest in peace, squid. Okay, so let's just get some iron. We basically want first thing we want is, like, you know, full set of iron armor, the basic stuff. And I need to get some stone just for a sword. Here's a zombie. Pretty spooky stuff, gotta say. I can just repair this because it's gonna break any second. Alright, let's go. Let us delve down into the spooky dungeons. Hopefully there's dungeons. That'd be cool if there were dungeons. I don't know if there is dungeons though. It'd be cool if there was. I don't even know why I said dungeons. I'm spooked. Let's go. Hello. Big cave up there. There's no mobs though still. Huh. Alright, well there's lots of iron, so I'll grab it. What else do you want from me? Stop it, bat. You got my way, bat. I can't believe you've done this. I can't believe you've done this. Silly bats. So I have 4 pieces of iron. There's lots of iron ore over here. Lots of iron veins. This looks like a full vein. Like, the other veins I've been mining are just like 2 pieces. This looks like a full vein. Nope, it was only 5. Usually iron ore is like in veins of 8, like always. Was it different in 1.6.4, or has it always been like that? And I just don't do a lot of single player. Probably the latter. I don't do a lot of single player anymore. I mostly just do survival games. But hopefully, I hope to change that. It's just on my, I don't know, a single player series, I kind of got bored of them. But I think it's about time to reboot it, and I think ChristmasCraft is a good way to do that. Oh, I thought it was like lava or something, but I'm like, hey, where else could this light be coming from? But nope, it's just a big loop-de-loop. It's one big loop-de-loop. Loop-de-doop? Loop-de-doop. 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 That's what I said. Alright, let's get some iron. We gotta make a lot of sticks. Well, not sticks. We already have a lot of sticks. We need to make a lot of coal. Let's go down here into the spooky water place. Hello? Anyone have iron? Redstone? And we're gonna have to go down pretty deep. Oh, finally, we see monsters. I was wondering where you guys were. Alright. So what we want to do is not kill... what we want to do... Oh, snap. Lava that wasn't making any light for some reason. Did you see that the lava was not producing any light? That was weird. Okay, so I think we should, like, set up shop here. Put down a furnace. Here we go. I should probably craft a furnace, yeah. Also, I should probably just have some cobblestone on me if I ever need to block something off. If zombies come marching at me, then I don't want to kill them. Because they multiply if you kill them. The thing is, it didn't do that at night, but it does it in caves for some reason. I don't know how it works, but just in case, I'm going to try to avoid killing zombies. It's not like they have anything I really need anyways. Alright, good. Let's just get the rest of the stone. It's kind of unnerving hearing all these zombies. What you gonna do about it? What you wanna do is just do that. And we can craft a chest plate with my non-existent coal. Yep, I guess I used my coal. I used it all for torches, didn't I? Oh well. Let's keep going, I guess. There has to be a little vein of coal somewhere. Hello, little. See, it's not producing any light. How weird is that? It's pretty weird. On a scale of 1 to 10, it's weird. That's definitely how you scale things on a scale of 1 to 10. Okay. Don't want to fall into that lava. I see coal back there. I see coal and no monsters, so that's usually a good sign. Oh no, iron, you fell in the lava. Oh no. What are we gonna do? We lost one piece of iron ore, guys. We're screwed. We are screwed. Alright, so of course I am playing 1.6.4, so it's rather outdated. The thing is, I haven't really noticed any differences, except maybe some minor things. The video options menu is probably the most weird, the most different thing. It's not weird, it's just different. It's not as in-depth. Like, in the older updates, you can actually choose the exact amount of chunks you want to load. In here, it's just tiny, short, maybe, like, normal and far. Nothing really that fancy. But it worked. I hate those noises. I really do. Those, like, stupid ambience noises that let you know when a cave is nearby. They're spooky. And I'm not a fan of them. What's the point of them? Can you not do them? Because I'd like that. I'd like it if you could not do them. Because they suck. And I hate them. And I want to kill them. Yeah, it's basically an accurate description of what I want to do to them. Lots of iron here. Like, holy crap, a lot of iron. 3 coal should be a lot enough to give me a full set of iron armor with all this iron. Though we're not going to mine this all, because there's a lot. So we're just going to grab this, and we're going to head on back to the base that we set up. We probably should grab a bit more coal. Just not necessarily all for the iron, just for coal in general, just in case we need a bit more. Alright, here we go. Getting some coal. Probably should also just get some regular stone, just for regular stone. In case we need to make another tool or a sword or something like that. Who knows, but you know what, it's always a good idea, so... Why would you not? Why would you not make it? Okay, so here we are. We got 33 pieces of iron ore, 7 pieces of coal. We're ready to cook that all up. That should be enough for a full set of iron armor. And I'm ready to do some spelunking once that is done. I should probably just stock up on some stone while we're doing this. Just while we're waiting for that lovely, stuff to finish cooking. And yeah. Hopefully I don't have to do too much cave exploring in the series. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love cave exploring, but I don't want ChristmasCraft to be, like, really stressful, and I want it to be, like, I don't want it to be, like, any other, I don't want it to just be a survival game series with, like, Christmas decorations. I want it to be really focused on making the Christmas stuff and just opening presents, and I haven't found any presents yet, but you can actually find presents. What I'm hoping is, there's presents are actually generated randomly, so I hope I can find some. And as I said, what I'm going to do with all my presents is that I'm going to keep them and put them under the tree, and I'm not going to open them until Christmas Day, and then I'll open them all up under the tree. So it'll be pretty awesome. What else can I say? Where's the thing? Oh, there it is. Okay. Just waiting. It's going to take a while, so might as well mine all of the cobblestone. All of the cobblestone! Mwahaha! Probably just get about a stack, and then that'll be good. I hear all these zombies. Zombies, can you just, like, not be a jerk? Because it's just kind of mean, you know? Being a jerk isn't appreciated. It's just really not appreciated, man. It's just really not appreciated. What the heck am I talking about? I'm just saying it's really not appreciated over and over. Yeah, as I said, I have not done regular single-player series in a while, so I guess I'm kind of rusty to this whole thing. So, yeah, pretty much that. I haven't done regular single-player series in a while. Probably a couple months. But hey, I still got it. I still know how to play Minecraft. Yeah, Minecraft. Minecraft is actually the mod for Minecraft that lets you use the Oculus Rift. And it's really cool. I tried it at my friend's house. It's really awesome. It's just as good as, like, official support would be, honestly. I don't know how it could get any better. I mean, the only problem is that you have to... I think it's 1.7, but that's definitely not a deal breaker. Oh, gosh, zombies. I mean, I can kill them. Actually, I mean, the thing is, I mean, they can't get up to me, but I still don't want to kill them anyways because, like... Oh gosh, there's a lot of them. Holy crap. Can they come? Is there a place that they can come around? I'm just making sure that they can't come around anywhere. I don't believe there's a way that they can get around. But we'll have to keep an eye out for that, shall we? Holy crap, that's a lot of Zambus. Holy crap, what happens if I kill them? Can I kill them? I don't want to see more pop in. I just want to kill them all. Please don't let me any more spawn in. Chris, they keep coming. I think this is bad. Oh gosh. Yeah, this is bad. This is really bad. This is really incredibly bad. It's a good like XP grinder, but holy crap. This is like a zombie spawner when there isn't actually a zombie spawner. Wait, maybe there is a zombie spawner. I don't know. There could be. That makes sense, but there probably is a zombie spawner. Who am I kidding? Or maybe it's just the 1.6.4 zombie horde madness. Probably that. Look at this crap. Oh gosh, I got a potato. I got a potato, guys. Aren't you proud of me? Oh gosh. What is this? Oh gosh. This is horrible. What's going on? Will they finally all die? I mean, okay, they're kind of going down in numbers. I don't hear as many of them. Okay. Yeah, I don't hear as many of them, so is that a good thing? I hope it is. My sword is about to die. Okay, I should probably make an iron sword. Well, there's not as many of them, I think, but they're still coming. There must be a spawner. I mean, I don't think that could be the 1.6.4 crap. Okay. Did I not put that on? Sorry, guys. I guess I didn't put that on because I'm dumb. All right, this should be enough for the boots and the helmet, and then we'll be cool. Yeah, we'll be cool. I think I hear them coming around. I mean, I don't want to panic you guys. Is that even like a phrase that you can use? I don't want to panic you guys. Yeah, okay, I guess so. I don't know. We should also make an iron pick. And of course, we'll also just make another stone pick for regular mining. Don't want to waste the iron pick. Alright, guys, I think that's good. We don't even have to wait for the rest of that. I mean, I think we're all good. We are all good. So, yeah, there's so many zombies. What have I done? Alright, we gotta get this cobblestone in here. We gotta block this off. I don't know if there's a way they can come around from here. I really hope not. There's a little path down there. Okay. You know what? Screw this place. This place is dumb. I'm gonna go this place, because this place looks cool. Screw that place. Bye-bye. I'm gonna go down here. Because I'm cool. This place is cool. I like this place. This place is fine by me. Okay. Ooh, abandoned mineshaft. Nice. Wow, good thing I went down here. Good thing I went down here, guys. Wow. That's cool. Hey, and there's also going to be cave spiders, which is kind of a bad thing, but it also means it's also a good thing. So if I can handle them properly, which probably not, but if I can. Oh, never mind. I don't even have to because there's cobwebs and I can use the. So remember I was talking about the I need the stocking, but I need strings for the stocking. Well, I can just get cobwebs and get me a string. Thank you. Now I can make stockings. Now I can make all of the stockings. Oh gosh, this is great. Can glowstone spawn in the abandoned mineshaft craze? I don't know. So I probably don't even need to do any actual cave exploring. I can just explore this thing. Alright, cool. I don't even need to fight the cave spiders either. I can just get the cobwebs for strings. Nice. It looks like there's a ravine here. Pretty cool. Hopefully I can find some diamonds in here. That'd be awesome. Crap. There we go. Takes 3 hits to kill one with an iron sword. I still got it, guys. Alright. Is there anything I need rails for? Could there be anything? What was it I needed rail for? No, I don't need rails for anything. I don't know why I'm thinking that, but there's like something in the back of my mind that's just saying I need to collect the rails. What is that? I know there was something I played once that meant. Oh, yeah, it was Captain Minecraft. I remember it was when I used to play Captain Minecraft. That was a really fun series. I never really finished Captain Minecraft 3, but I did do most of it, I think. I didn't really do most of it. I did complete the entire overworld map, but eventually I think I just kind of got bored of it after like 35 episodes. But it was a really fun series. It was really fun. And I probably will do another Captain Minecraft series if it comes out. I do remember there was an achievement where you had to travel 1,000 kilometers on, well, 1,000 kilometers. I mean, a kilometer, because a kilometer is 1,000 meters. 1,000 kilometers would be a really long time. I guess there's a weird 1.6.4 glitch where lava doesn't produce light. I've never seen that before. Okay. I'm looking for chests. Hopefully I can find a couple of abandoned mineshaft chests. That's the coolest thing about these things. Of course, I want all of the strings. All of the strings. So the thing about stockings is you hang them up, and when you go to sleep, they fill up with presents. And then you can take the presents out. And then I'm just going to do the same thing with the presents that I do with what I said. I'm going to put them all under the tree and then open them up on Christmas Day. Well, I mean, I'll probably only make, like, one stocking. Because, honestly, I mean, any more than that is going to give me too many presents. And I don't want to be greedy. And also, I probably won't even have enough space under the tree for all them presents. But, okay, don't want to light myself on fire. Because lava fire is not like regular fire. It does not go out for, like, a while. Okay, there's a skeleton down there. It does not go out. It pretty much keeps burning until you die, I think. I don't know. Oh, crap. That could have been bad. It almost pushed me off. Okay. All right, Scrubs. 1v1 me. 1v1 me. 1v1. 1v1. Any day of the week. Any day of the week. Oh, I dropped a bow. Nice. Oh, gosh. There's a creeper in there. There's something. I'm scared. Okay, we're safe. All right. That was an interesting experience. Oh, man. All right. Well, at least the thing is, I don't really have to go that down that deep now, because now that I have an abandoned mineshaft, hopefully I can get a couple diamonds in a chest. Thing is, I don't actually need diamonds to go to the Nether. I can do the thing where it's like, you know, the lava bucket and the water bucket thing. While I'm here, I should actually do that. Now, since I can get lava now, so I might as well do that, actually. I need 2 buckets, so let me just cook this. There we go. Okay, did I get the bow? I did. I have a couple arrows, so I can use this to shoot the skeletons and then collect his arrows. Alright. Hello? I could probably just make my own bow. Actually, I'm just gonna make my own bow. Because, there you go. I'm just gonna make my own bow because I have like 50 dozen strings. Alright. Well, I have to make sticks first, so that's something I need to do. Stop moving around. Who's moving? Who the heck's moving? I'm used to my survival games instincts, where I hear someone moving around and I panic, because there's definitely footsteps going on, and I'm not a fan of it. Survival games made me hate footsteps in general, like in anything, like literally anything ever, I hate footsteps. I hate that. That is the worst one. That is the worst creepy cave sound. I hate it. I hate it with a passion. Just, yeah. Ugh. I'm just like casual. I said that in the most casual way possible. Yeah, I just hate it with a passion. No big deal. I mean, I just hate it with a passion. You know, it's not like that's a big deal or anything. All right. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of skeletons. I don't know why. I really don't know why. What makes it so there's more skeletons than anything else? Just coincidence? I guess so. Why is there stuff here? Did someone suffocate? Someone suffocated. Poor guy. All right. Still no chests. I would love one, but, you know. So I probably don't even need any more strings. I really only want one stocking, so. I remember last year. Last series of this Christmas craft. I only made one. I think I made one or two, because other than that, it was, like, way too much. It's, like, a way too easy way to farm presents. But, you know, who cares? It's good. It's fun. This series isn't supposed to be stressful and super hard. It's just supposed to be nice and relaxing. That's why I'm actually glad I found the abandoned mineshaft, because if I can... Oh, nice. Spider. Actually, no, I don't even need the spider, because I was about to say... When I'm at cave spawner, I was going to say, man, I hope I can find spiders, because I need some string. But now that I have cobwebs, I don't need spiders, so just die. I don't need you. Wow, you shot it. You shot him. You're a horrible person. You are a horrible person. You're not even really a person. You're a skeleton. Wrecked. All right. Okay, there's definitely got some branches going on here. Still no chest, though. Dang it. Please let there be a chest. At least just one chest. That's the best thing about the dungeons in Abandoned Mineshaft. It's looking at the loot. That's the best thing. There has to be lava or something. Oh, there. I guess I've just been here before. I'm kind of lost now, I think. I still didn't pick up that lava. I need to pick up that lava. I also need to make more torches. So let me get some coal. Okay. Redstone, yeah, I do need redstone. Redstone is a necessity, actually. I really need redstone, so I hope I can find some. I don't think I'm deep enough. Well, actually, no. If I'm at the same level as gold, which I just saw gold, I should be at the same level for I think I should be at... Oh, zombies. That's not good. Well, I'm just gonna try to block you off somehow. I don't want to kill you, because then you spawn like 50 dozen. What happens if you hit you with a bow? Probably nothing, but I'll give you a shot. Yay. I thought three shots would kill you. Okay, I guess a bow doesn't activate the horde stuff. Oh crap, there's more. Oh, I see one. I see a crate. Yeah, I really don't want to, you know, kind of hit you. So, I can probably just run through you at this point. Run through you, block it off, then That'll be good. Why are you always stuck there? You always get stuck there. Is there cobwebs or something? You must be stuck in the cobwebs, yeah. Alright. Oh, easy shots. Easy shots, what can I say? There we go. I need to make some sticks. Sorry for my commentary. He's right behind me. Oh gosh. Sounded like it was right behind me though. Seriously, did you see that? It sounded like there was a zombie right behind me. Alright, let's just get this crate. Please have redstone and diamonds. Actually, diamonds isn't even, I don't even need diamonds because... that's disgusting. That is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my entire life. That is like the worst thing ever. Like seriously, that was like the worst. Why would it do that to me? I mean, if I'm the same level as gold, it should be the same level. What is the level of redstone? I don't even know. I should know this crap. What layer am I even on? I am on 28. So I know gold is 32. So I think redstone is the same level as 32. I don't know, man. I hope I can find some though. It's really easy to find once you get to a good enough level. But so this is a big abandoned mineshaft. So I really hope I can find some more stuff. Please be another crate. There's lots of there's a lot of branches. Like seriously. Yeah, I forgot that crate that the chest can actually spawn in minecarts in this. It's pretty cool. Do they always spawn in minecarts though? Actually, I don't know. I mean, I remember they used to just be chests on the ground. Okay, here this is just a regular cave. Maybe I can find some redstone. Hopefully, I can. Well, we'll see. We'll try our luck. Redstone is really the one thing I want. I mean, diamonds would be a nice bonus, but I can just do the lava water thing. Now that we're here, also I can just get lava. I don't really need the water bucket right now since I can get, like, you know, water from the ocean in a river or anything. Oh gosh, creepers everywhere. Okay. I see how it is. Okay. Oh gosh, there's another creeper up there too. Die. Okay. Okay. I could actually use some food. I'm running out. I only have raw flesh. Okay, we just need... I just need just a couple pieces of redstone, because a couple pieces of redstone gets you a lot of lights. Okay, we got the lava bucket. That's really all we need. Water bucket's really easy to get. I don't need to get it down here. So now we can go to the nether. Oh, lapis. That's good, actually. Then I can make blue Christmas lights. Oh, yeah, I saw some more lapis in the ravine as well, so... That should be enough, because, you know, crafting one, like, recipe gives you 16 lights. So now that I have 4, that's, like, 64 blue lights. I think that'll be good. But a couple more... I did see some more lapis in the ravine, though, so... I'm trying to get everything in. Oh, I see redstone. Nice. Okay, that's perfect. Oh gosh, this is spooky though, because this is a very big lava drop. Okay, I see redstone. That should be good. Redstone gives you a lot. That if it's a vein of like 5 redstone, then we should be set for life. Oh, there's more than one. Nice. Okay, there better be a. Hopefully, there's a couple on each of these veins. Okay. Oh, one. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, we're doing good. Okay, we're good. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Nice. That was awesome. Wow, I just mined under me. Imagine if there was lava under me. That would have been the worst thing ever. All right, I think that's good. 32 is way more than enough. I mean, wow, that is way more than enough. Because crafting one recipe gives you, crafting one recipe gives you 16 lights. So, I mean, that's way more than enough. The only thing we have to worry about now is the dyes. The only other thing you need in the recipe is glass. Obviously, glass is really easy to make. It's just sand. So that's really easy. So I think we should start heading up, actually. I have a lava bucket, so we can actually go to the nether without diamonds. If you don't know how to do that, I'll show you eventually. I probably won't do this episode, but I will show you. Probably maybe next episode. Well, the thing is, I'll do it after I build my house, because I want to put the lights up and everything. Alright, I guess we should probably start heading up. Nothing really has much else to do. I really want more lapis, though. I saw lapis at the bottom of the ravine, so... Oh, there's more redstone. I don't need more redstone. That's 32 is way more than enough. Thing is, I feel like... I just feel obligated to get it, though. Because it's the only thing I came down here for, so I might as well get it in bulk, right? Yeah, might as well. Alright, there you go. There you go. Hey there, creeper. Hey there. How you doing? How you doing? It's gonna go. See ya. Hope you have a nice week. Hope you have a nice... Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Alright. Okay. Okay, I am on the lookout for more chests, though, because more chests would be really cool, but not a necessity. That wooden chest was garbage, though. Seriously, it was garbage. An iron chest plate, an iron pickaxe, pumpkin seeds, and freaking... What was the other thing? And, it was, pumpkin seeds, and... I don't even know what the other thing was. It was dumb. It was disgusting, whatever it was. Bat, you scared me. Why? Can't believe you've done this. Bats always scare me. That's how my hatred of bats started. Alright. Alright. Hello. Oh, cool, there's more. Oh, gosh. Oh, that's just a creeper suffocating. No biggie. Just a creeper suffocating. see it every day. Yeah, I'll let him die. I feel like a horrible person, but whatever. I feel like a horrible person, but whatever. Who needs that? I almost died there, by the way, because I almost blew up. I actually don't know if I need gold for any of these recipes, but I'm gonna get some anyways. You guys have probably been yelling at me to get some gold anyways. I mean, I might as well. Oh snap. Oh, good thing I went here, because there's a dungeon. Wow. Okay. That was the easiest dungeon raid I've ever done. I literally just ran in, put torches, then we done. We won. That was the easiest dungeon thing I've ever done in my entire life. So I'm just gonna get some gold just in case we need some. I don't need rails. Alright. Oh, wow. Well, I'm not even getting the golden one, because screw the golden one. Seriously, it sucks. But I'll get that. It'd be really cool if I got a diamond, because... Oh! That's amazing. That is amazing, guys. Infinity one. If you don't know what that does, it means... It's literally infinity arrows for your build. There's no catch. There is no catch to that. It literally means you have infinite ammo on your bow. The only thing you have to worry about is the actual degrading of your bow. So I'd also try to put unbreaking on that if I could. I'd take the iron horse armor. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna need it ever. Let's leave the rest of the junk here, because that's gonna be just junk. There's a flower in there for no reason whatsoever. I'm trying to figure out, I don't know if you heard that, but I'm trying to figure out if that was actually something in real life or if that was a sound in the game. I'm pretty sure that was something outside because it was really quiet. I think it was just a truck or something. Okay. Let's get out of here, because this place spooks me. And I don't like hearing those noises. They spook me. I do want to get more lapis lazuli, though. I do want to get more. Because if I do, I plan on lining up the entire neighborhood. So I definitely have enough redstone for the task, but I don't know if I have enough blue lights for the task. So we actually have to find the ravine. Once we get to the ravine, we're home free, because we're not that far away. I am looking for more chests, though. This is the one I found, right? Yeah, it's the junk one. Okay. It feels like everything's behind me. Seriously, the sound in this game is weird. Alright. Maybe that's why I keep hearing phantom footsteps in this problem, because the sound engine is weird. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm in cobwebs. So I got lots of string, I got redstone. Hopefully I'm gonna get some more gold as well. So let's get that. I didn't even know there was gold there. I was just talking about gold and then it was there. Thank you, Minecraft. I appreciate it. Alright. There we go. I did it, guys. Alright, let's go. Whoa, okay. I thought that was the ravine for a second, but that's just that room is in the center of every, that's the one I saw, I'm kinda lost. I'm not gonna lie, I am lost. I am very lost. Let me see how long I've been recording. 27 minutes. Okay, I do want to find the way out. I mean, I'll probably end the episode just in here still. But I'd like to at least get the way out, but I mean, this is a totally uncharted area, I think. So I don't wanna alert the zombies. Get out of here. Whatever. Bring on your reinforcements. Yeah, I thought you wouldn't bring any more. Seems really inconsistent the way that works. Okay. I'm scared, guys. I'm lost. All this stuff is unfamiliar. I'm lost, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I could probably just make a compass. Well, the thing is, well, the compass doesn't work underground. I mean, oh gosh. Oh gosh, Cave Diamond. Oh no. Oh no. It's the worst thing ever. Run. Okay, we're just gonna end the episode here because this is too stressful. I also wanna back up the world in case I die. Okay. We're safe here. Okay. Whew, okay, good. I'm on hard mode, so I don't believe the poison would actually stop on one heart. But luckily, it only poisons you for like 5 seconds. Alright, so I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to back up the world just in case anything horrible happens to me next episode. I mean, I back up my worlds all the time anyways. But, yeah. Okay, so this has been actually a pretty good episode. We got all the stuff. We got a lot of good stuff. We got a nice record. If only we got a diamond. I really wish we could get a diamond for that. But maybe we will. Maybe we'll stumble upon a chest. Who knows? Anything can happen. We got Infinity, that's an incredibly good enchantment, although, I mean, I don't think it's gonna be... I mean, I don't plan on doing lots of mob fighting. Maybe it's probably good for when we go to the Nether, actually. So, yeah. Thing is, I mean, I'm not gonna be able to do... I mean, actually, no, I am. I don't need an enchantment table, I just need an anvil to do that. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Thank you so much for giving me your arrows. What? Excuse me. What? Okay, that makes sense, I guess. Yeah, that makes sense. There's just fire there.